Happy noon to one and all gathered here. I'm immensely pleasured in cordially welcoming everyone for this extramural lecture series. I'm privileged in welcoming all my dear friends and faculties. Okay, today I'm going to have 10 to 15 minutes of your valuable time, and I'm sure to make it something useful for you. Okay, now before getting into a concept, let me ask you guys one thing. Do you ever experience rejections or failures in any part of your life? That is, getting failed in exams or getting rejected by someone, anything like that? If yes, then kindly do mention in the chat. Actually, yes, of course, every one of us will have come here after many rejections. Now think among yourself, if you are being rejected by your crush, or if you are being ignored by someone, how that feeling will be. It will really create a bad impact, negative impact within yourselves, right? So today we are going to know about a person who is a role model for most of us. Actually, I'm one of it. At the same time, many might not know about him. Actually, he is a man who came across 30 strongest rejections in his life, and now he is the second richest man in China and 7th richest man in the world. Yes, of course, he is the one and only most greatest human, Mr. Jack Ma. Actually, before that, I would like to share you a story. Once KFC decided to spread their company around the world. So once at China, they started their company, and in need of workers, they placed a wanted board, and by the next day, they were 24 persons came to attend the interview. Among them, 23 got selected, and the very unluckiest person got rejected. Actually, it was the one who is the very unluckiest person to be rejected by that KFC. Actually, he is our Jack Ma. This KFC concentrates on the look and personality of the workers, but our Jack Ma was ignored for this reason. Jack Ma was born in China. Their family was poor one. Jack Ma wanted to know English, because by watching English movies and more foreigners visiting his birthplace, he was attracted by English. Okay. And he wanted to know about it. So 70 miles away from his house, there was a big hotel where many foreigners visit for tourism. So our Jack Ma goes there by cycling, and he will ask to the tourist foreigners that I'll guide you to all the best places, but I don't need any money. Instead, teach me some English, he asked. And this was his routine. And finally, Jack Ma learned English, not completely, but still comparing to others in the birthplace, he was good in English. And Jack Ma was failed in primary school test for the two times, and in middle school test for the two times, and in college entrance exam also he was failed for the two times. And he scored only one mark out of 120 in college entrance exam on maths topic. And he was also rejected by Harvard 10 times. Actually, Harvard is the university in China. How in our country we are writing NEET exams in order to get a doctor seat like that. In their country, they'll be writing in this Harvard University exams, entrance exams, in order to get seats for basic courses. What a Jack Ma will do, he'll go and write for 10 times he'll be writing the entrance exam. And for every time, he will be rejected by that Harvard University. And next, he applied for 30 jobs after college and was rejected by everyone all the time. He was the only person rejected by KFC out of 24 persons applied for a job, as I said before. Actually, he was he faced this much rejections in his life. Finally, he got admission in a college and completed BA English Literature. There he meets a girl who is one of her classmates. She supports him on his each failure, and one day she is falling in love with him by seeing and by realizing his belief, hard work, and at each and every failure he will be very very supportive. So this girl is falling in love with Jack Ma, and finally she turns as a wife of Jack Ma. And after this college, after their college, both of them joining as an English professor in a college. And after a certain period, Jack Ma feels that his salary will not be enough to run his family. Actually, he wanted to keep his wife happy because she's the one who supported him at all his hardest. So what he wanted is, he wanted to keep his wife good. So at this time only, he just resigned from his professor job and he applied in KFC, and he got rejected for that work. Okay, at this time only he applied in KFC and got rejected. After that, he had a plan to start a business because no one is giving him work. So he wanted to start a business, his own business, and all his friends gave money to help him. But finally, everything got lost within 2 years. Completely, that company fall in a loss. Okay, and next, Jack Ma was very much depressed about facing failures all the time. And then one among his friend took Jack Ma to America for relaxation. At that time, they were speaking about internet. At that time, Jack Ma is asking to his friend, what is internet? His friend is explaining him that we can know about anything by searching through this internet, he is saying. And they are searching some of the countries, and they are searching some of the things in the Google, and Jack Ma is watching that, okay? At that time, Jack Ma asked his friend to show about his birthplace, okay, that is China. But actually, in 1995, there were no information about China in Google. So Jack Ma asked to friend that, I don't know, but I wanted to place my country's details also in this internet. So kindly do something, help me for this, like that Jack Ma is asking to his friend. Then his friend created a web page by using Jack Ma's ID and placing about China for the first time in the internet. The very next day, his friend is rushing up to see Jack Ma and saying that you received 3 mails for creating a page for China. Like that. At that time, Jack Ma is asking, what is mail like that? Actually, that was that was the first thing that Jack Ma is knowing about mail. He don't know what is mail, what is internet. At that age, that was his 30th age. At that age, he don't know about mail, internet, anything. He don't know about anything. He just know English. That also not a very much good English. He know English, that's it. At that time, Jack Ma is asking what is mail. Actually, his friend is explaining about the mail. Still now Jack Ma doesn't know any code or anything in the internet. He only knows to view images and videos through internet. And now something is striking to his mind. That is, why don't we start a business and promote it through this internet? And why don't we link our business all through the world? He asked, but all his friends moved off because already they faced a big loss in their business. So everyone moved off. At that time, only one came and gave his support and gave some amount, and he asked Jack Ma not to take more risk on it. Along with him, Jack Ma's wife also supported him a lot. Then they are starting Alibaba page, and one day their company started to make business all through the world. They're linking their business all through the world using this internet, using the same concept. Now, one evening, Jack Ma's wife is asking a certain questions for the very first time to Jack Ma. Okay, all these times she'll be not asking any questions to Jack Ma. She'll be just supporting at all his failures and at all the times. But for the first time now, she is questioning Jack Ma that how much we'll be earning through this Alibaba group. Like that, she's asking. He's not answering anything. He's just sitting with a smile. At that time, she's asking per annum $5 million. Like that. For that answer, Alibaba is giving a small smile and he is telling no like that. And at the next time, she's asking at least $1 million per year like that. She's asking for this answer also. He is smiling and telling no. Then for her, she got anger and she's telling, hey, what are you speaking? I haven't raised any questions. Instead, I have been standing for you all through your life. Are you getting cheated by someone? Because everyone are speaking about our business in the world, but you're telling our annual income will be less than $1 million per year. At this time only, Jack Ma is having a smile in his face and he is telling, we are earning $10 million like that. For that, his wife is asking, $10 million per year like that, she's asking. Jack Ma is telling, no, not $10 million per year. We are earning $10 million per day. So see his hard work and see his determination. Actually, he was failed for the 30 times, even in primary school and middle school also. He got failed for 2 times. In entrance exam also, he was failed in college. But at last, by this hard work and determination, now he is the second richest man in China and 7th richest man in our world. Actually, now in that our university entrance exam, he was rejected by 10 times. No, now they will be calling him for every year, every annual year, and he will be going and giving their lecture. At that time, he will be telling, for the 10 times I was rejected by this Harvard University, but this Harvard University gave you a seat for you to be a student here. So please utilize your opportunity like that. He'll be telling every year. He'll be telling the same concept every year. See, I said no before. He was failed in primary school test for 2 times, middle school test for 2 times. Everywhere he only faced the rejections. After starting this Alibaba also, they made 0 revenue for first 3 years. But now, see how much dollar he is earning. So please, you don't ever give up. Okay, today it may be hard, tomorrow will be worse, but the next day and after tomorrow will be a sunshine for us. So keep a thing in your mind. Once in your life, try something. Just try something. Okay, work hard for something. Try to change. Nothing bad can happen. Okay, keep that determination. Keep that faith in yourself as Jack Ma had, and one day sure you can also be a millionaire. And this is one of the sayings of Jack Ma. Never give up. Today is hard, tomorrow will be worse, but the day after will be sunshine. So never ever give your hard work or give away your determination for any of the failures. Don't just see any failures. From each failure, just understand one thing. Just make that in a correct way and utilize for the next time. Okay, now go start writing your rest of the pages of your life in a very good manner. Okay, thank you for this wonderful opportunity. Thank you all. Thank you.
So thank you, Anuradha. It was actually such an inspiring person, Jack Ma Yun is. Yes, actually many of them, they would have changed their role model to Jack Ma Yun by your presentation. It was really good. And the failures are actually stepping stone to the success. So this everybody should realize and work towards it. So success will automatically approach in our life. Okay, thank you for the session. Interesting session, Anuradha. So thank you guys for joining.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you all.
Thank you all, guys.